I'm one of the greatest to ever do it. Lowest fur.
They come with a blitz and Greer throws into the hole. Ball is caught inside Texas Tech territory. City spins away from the defender down the sideline, breaks a tackle, and they finally wrestle him out of bounds. Empty backfield. Greer takes a snap. Throwback down the middle. Has Sills. Sills makes the catch. Five end zone. Touchdown. David Sills. Between the hash marks, Greer found him. A beautiful toss, a beautiful grab, and David Sills has his 10th touchdown catch of the year. Here's the snap. It's a handoff. Here's Crawford. Right up the middle he goes. Touchdown untouched for the score. Justin Crawford, 7th rushing touchdown of the season from 5 yards out. Drops back, flushed out of the pocket, running to the right. He's going to get sacked on the play by Ezekiel Rose. And here's the snap, a timing pattern in the end zone. Sills Leach makes the catch in the back corner. Touchdown, West Virginia. Greer again wants to throw it. Pump fake. Now fires a ball. Looking for White into the end zone. Makes the catch. Touchdown. He leaped into the air. And he brought it down. On the right side of the end zone. Caron White from 32 yards away with 13:03 to go. Greer dropping the throw. Fires the ball. It's into the hands of White. He's into the end zone. Touchdown. Caron White. Second score of the fourth quarter. Greer drops to throw. Fires to the end zone. Ball caught. Touchdown to Sills. An 11-yard strike. Another post got him. Shimonek directs his pass to the left. He lost this one. Intercepted by the Mountaineers. Kaiser White. He goes out of bounds on the near sideline immediately. An interception. West Virginia ball. 1:49 to go. Monumental come from behind victory for West Virginia. They trailed by 18 in the second half, and they stormed from behind and scored 29 unanswered points.
We say goodnight from Waco, 73-42. You've been watching Fox College Football.
Well-fought game for West Virginia, but just too much Baylor. Too many weapons. 62-38, the final.